Biometric verification is any means by which a person can be uniquely identified by evaluating one or more distinctive biological traits such as fingerprints.
The whole point of biometric verification was to make sure that the benefits we pay to our members, we pay to legitimate members, and that we keep a tab on our members, and that we don't do this to what we call, so to say, ghost members. And it's a system that has worked well, that has been in place. But as a forward-looking fund, we really had to adapt and to make sure we remain cognizant of the threats that are there due to the COVID pandemic, because this required our members to physically come in and verify biometrically through their fingerprints.
Chiramba noted that GIPF beneficiaries, such as the retirees, spousal and child annuities, will in no ways be affected by this suspension.
Our members are quite educated and enlightened about the benefits we provide. And when it comes to this space, we are mostly talking about especially funeral benefits, where members can come, where they don't have to come into our offices, but they are able to do this electronically. And they can also be assisted by doing so by their HR officers at the various participating employers. And these are then sent electronically to the fund.
He also added that the current online processes have so far been effective, and the fund will continue to engage and educate its members of the new verification processes that are online.
The process has been effective. Definitely, it's a new normal. It's not something we've always done, but we think in the bigger scheme of things, and when we weigh the opportunities, we feel like this is the best way, because we are not putting our members and ourselves at risk, because the COVID pandemic is quite a serious one.
Members are being advised to only visit the GIPF offices when it is really necessary to curb the spread of COVID-19. Juliana Fuka, NBC News, Windhoek.